Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. Beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my penis, dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I spoke my grind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I've been picking. Then I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing in a can. He was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. It took me back to something that I lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stone. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a wife and a little girl. Was swinging. I stopped beside a Sunday school and listened to the songs they were singing. And I headed back for home somewhere far away. A lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that was gone. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. Of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you.